that you are a slave, Neo. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage. Born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch.
Questions about this foreign debt and where this foreign debt's coming from. You get hold of this foreign debt to get us out of trouble. And then they have something called foreign aid, which is, it'd be okay if it was feeding starving children or something, but it's not. They're giving many millions to countries like Red China, North Vietnam, South Korea to develop steel industries. And they give this money to them interest-free. But you know who has to pay the interest on that money? The Australian taxpayer has to pay the interest on that money. And to add insult to injury, they are creating industries in competition with our own steel industry. Now, they're telling us from both sides to be more productive, stick together, get in front, be more productive, get ahead again, and at the same time, they're slipping a quid overseas to make sure that they successfully stifle our own industries.
You're obviously hot under the collar.
I am damn hot under the collar, and I care about this nation.
Unfortunately, no one can be told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself.